Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. As mission leaders of the world, it's my pleasure to be here second time and talk to the education policymakers from 70 countries. My name is Manish Sisodia and I come from Delhi, India. I can say with pride that I'm from the homeland of world's best IT professionals. There would be hardly any top IT company in the world today, which is where Indian IT professionals are not having key positions around the globe. But let me tell you that apart from being the partner premier in IT education today, India has been pioneer in knowledge of emotional science also since 1000 years. Last year also, I have said in this forum, that 45 education policy makers of the world should not only talk about classrooms, technology, and subject-specific excellence, but also discuss the role of education policy makers to help the world to fight against violence, particularly hatred and terrorism. Fight against pollution. How can education ministers and policy makers can help the world to fight against corruption, fight against gender discrimination? We, the education policy makers of the world, should tell the world that through education, we can help